I let you be. And now you have the gall to show up! If you come at me now, this day will be your last!
Yes.
time. The glory's mine.
Thank you. have some of the spark. That's it. I won't hold back from now. Let's fight! You too seek glory. True glory lies in breaking free from the shackles. Walking his path. Return to it. You too seek glory. You made it this far. Now, you inherit a gift alone. Every in this. My spirits, monkey. When he was dragged to the execution yard, sword and spear were dulled, cleaver and cudgel crumbled, and yet he emerged unscathed. Yet he gave his life to put you in this place. Let me see you a path, divergence from his. In my training days, my master trained me. A gate without hinges can't be forced. And a cord without seams can't be undone. And now I see clearly the prison confines is of our own device. Your destiny will threaten you, but forget not, he scorned destiny most of all. Destiny would prove. He sprang out of the rock. Walking his path is no easy feat. And untested. You made it this far. You too, sir. How sluggish. Walking his path is no easy feat. And contesting. Didn't satisfy my spirit. Go back with me to the sky. Let us get drunk before we continue this fight.
Yeah. my blood!
Thank you.
I hear tell this Yao Guai is...
I rank a thousandfold above that king. As his sire, he reveres me, and like a deity, he serves me. How dare you think I'm his slave?
Kindly chant the loosening spell and release that, Tathagata, so that you can take back my headband,
and I can be free.
But Yao Guai said he knew somewhat. Surely he's no mere mortal. He must be somebody from the court.
Great. The journey ends here.
The lies to bring them down.
Watch me rip it off. And break free.
The wind is his. My brothers tested you at my behest. All for this day. And only now do I understand that fight. No prestige can shackle him. No band can keep him caged. A mortal death for an unbound mind and will. May you not fail him. I'm now at peace. Your journey, though, has just begun.
Thank you. You must have heard tales about him. Some say he helped Tongue Monk fetch the scriptures, was granted Buddhahood, and stayed on Mount Lingshan thereafter. Some say it was not him who was granted Buddhahood. The real him was already dead on the journey to the West. Some say that the journey never happened. He is nothing but a monkey who lives in some storyteller's tall tale. But now, you will hear a tale which no one has ever known.